Hi, welcome to Southwold. And I didn't think there was much point me shooting an intro down there because you wouldn't have heard a thing. It's really windy out, but I was going to get it for sunrise, but I didn't see much point because I'm shooting black and white FP4 in the Pentax. Been wanting to shoot the Pentax for a little while because all I've been using lately is the Pentagon. So after shooting the black and white at Aldborough in the Pentax, I just wanted to continue that theme and come up the coast a bit to Southwold. I'm going to head down to Walberswick as well to see what we can get. But I bought about 6 rolls of FP4. You haven't seen it yet, but I shot a video using FP4 in the Pentagon, and the film came out so good. I really liked it, really pleased with it. So I'm going to use a lot more of that going forward. And yeah, I was just dying to get out to use the Pentax because I haven't used it for so long. Obviously needed another battery, but yeah, this thing is just run. I've nearly shot a roll already. So yeah, let's head down to the harbour and then see what we can get. Thank you. these windows are like little works of art.